Quick update, folks. As I continue to work on my tool and mold designs, I've begun to receive an increasing number of inquiries about them relating to status, availability, cost, and shipping. I genuinely enjoy talking to and interacting with my viewers, but as the channel continues to grow, it's becoming more challenging to respond to people as quickly as I'd like and still have time left to work on my designs and videos. In order to address this, I put together a simple website located at tatvcanada.com to track the different projects I'm working on and provide updates on their status. In addition, the same site includes an online shop where you can purchase them if you're interested, with stock, shipping, and currency conversion all automatically displayed and calculated. In addition to offering my own tools, I'm pleased to announce that I've partnered up with several other small manufacturers of casting and reloading tools, including Russian slug mold manufacturers Svarog and AS Moulds. Many of their products are already available in the shop, with more to come once I've had a chance to finish trialing them. Expect to see and hear more about their molds as well as my own designs when regular video production resumes again shortly. In the meantime, I'd like to invite you to visit my site online at www.tatvcanada.com. Thanks.